Next on Broad and High, we meet an artist who describes his work as a paradox between intentionality and accident. In Oklahoma City, a call for original artwork results in an installation of 4,000 square feet of etched glass. And we visit with an artist whose creations are outrageous and tasty. That's next time on Broad and High, Thursday night at 8 on WOSU-TV.